मी ब्रैकेट 27 मेल एंड माय गर्लफ्रेंड ऑफ वन ईयर विजिटेड वियतनाम. सिंस द फ्लाइट फ्रॉम दिल्ली वाज मोस्टली एम्प्टी एंड एयर होस्टेस अपग्रेडेड अस टू बिजनेस.
हाउ स्वीट ऑफ विक्रांत.
इट वाज आवर फर्स्ट टाइम. We both started getting handsy.
Oh.
But I suddenly remembered I hadn't shaved downstairs in a while.
Wow.
So I ran to the bathroom and cleaned up. Oh, wow.
Wow.
When I returned, my girlfriend was asleep.
Oh, shit.
So I started doing time pass.
What? Meanwhile, Vikrant's ex-girlfriend, hair hostess, who upgraded us, got shouted at by her colleague because of the mess I made in the bathroom.
No.
So she escorted me back to my economy seats. My girlfriend saw me get insulted, but continued to stay in her seat. When I expressed disappointment, she said, "I thought you were a gentleman," and instead expressed disappointment in me. Is this a red flag?